Hey, all my movie maniacs out there, Reviewapalooza rolling right along. I've got two shorts here for you, but these are shorts of a different kind. They're not live action, they're animated. The first one is called Candy Hearts, a stop-motion animated film brought to us by Joan Martin, who gives us the story of a traveling salesman selling candy hearts, and he has a nefarious and evil dark plan for one of the girls that lives in the village that he visits, and we see whether or not he's successful in this executing this dark plan, or if he's thwarted. Well, you have to watch to find out. Let me tell you, Candy Hearts is definitely a stop-motion animated film that snags you from minute one and doesn't let go till the very end. This thing had wrapped its arms around me, and I wanted to see exactly where it was gonna go. Had me on the edge of my seat, and also very well done. You forget right away that you're watching stop-motion animated picture. You forget that because they're able to convey emotion and feelings and just execute their story through the use of some mumblings by the puppets and by the puppets themselves, and just blew me away. It was unexpected how well done this was for an independent feature. It would give a run, the big widescreen stop motion films a run for their money, and it's all practical too. I didn't see anything that indicated CGI whatsoever. I just loved the whole look of the film and the characters and the production design of it, the art that went into this, and the heart that went into this film really comes across screen, and it snags you and just keeps you there. And it really was an unexpected pleasure out of the festival films that we've seen, because it's animated, so you wouldn't think it could quite grab you like it did, but it does. So that's Candy Hearts for your folks. Now another one, Lady and the Tooth. That was a hand-drawn one. Looks like it was done with a red color pencil and white paper, and we get the story of the civilization who basically they revolve completely around teeth. They're your status, they're what they kind of worship, everything about it. And it's an interesting tale. It was definitely an original tale brought to us by director and animator Sean Clark. This is definitely one of those a little more out there pictures, but not too out there to where you just become disinterested because it's so obscure. You know, it's an original concept. I don't think I've ever seen a story like this, and especially an animated one. Though you could almost see this film being a live action one as well, but it wouldn't, I don't think, be quite as entertaining as it was with the animation. The animation was done really well for being hand drawn. It's done like sketches, so you're not getting very well defined, you know, images, but it's like someone's continually sketching the story out on a pad of paper, and I really enjoyed that visual of it. So you've got two interesting animated films there, showing you that independent horror films just don't stick to the live-action medium. They also cut across to the animated medium as well, and we got two definitely different but interesting films in Candy Hearts and Lady and the Tooth. Well, I hope you catch the next episode for a review of Palooza, and until next time, well, you know the score.